Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know if I've done an introduction by this time, but it is 20 days to graduation, and today I'm going for a dinner with the netball girls, and I'm supposed to be at the admin block in 18 minutes, so I'm late. So I'm gonna do a time lapse of me getting ready, getting glammed. So excited to go out with the girls. I haven't hung out with them like in a long, long time, and I'm really excited for my outfit and how everything's gonna come together. But yeah, this is day 20, and this is what we're doing on day 20. I'm not saying that there's gonna be something for each day until the day, but like, yeah. So I finished getting ready. I also already just filmed this, but I realized I filmed it in slow-mo. Then I finished and I have 6 minutes to spare. The team will be so happy because like I'm usually late to things, because most of them are my friends. I'm usually late to things, like I don't know why. Even in life, not even like team related stuff, but I'm always late. But I'm ready. Let me just get my top on because yeah. And yeah, I really love how this look came out. It's so simple.
Everything was just coming together. I had written Try Me, and it was a melody that came to me. It was something I was hearing in my head, and I was like, whoa. Like I couldn't go out anymore. I couldn't go to
Hi guys, welcome to day 19. It is Saturday, and it's also another day of going out. It is my friend Lekon's birthday, and I'm so excited because we've been waiting for this for like forever. I'm so excited because my fit is also like really nice. So the vibe for today is really green and everything. But yeah, so this is what my room outside looks like. But yeah, now I'm just gonna go meet up with my boyfriend. Guys, it is 15 days to go till graduation. Today is the battle of the max, like some kind of tradition that we do. Oh, I don't realize I could play basketball. Some like tradition that we do at ALA. So I'm gonna change into my house shirt and just come out and support my house. So that is like the plan for day 15. I'm going to lay the edges on my old back because yeah, but I did a little makeup because I haven't really done much today. So this is like the only thing I'm doing, except that I worked on my thesis. But yeah, let's go. We're also gonna say hello to Abintu because I miss her. But yeah, okay. So this is it. I have my now shirt on. I don't think you guys are ever gonna be able to see me, so I'm just gonna move this to the next level. Yeah, and I'm wearing it with these orange pants. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some like inner eye yellow makeup here, but yeah. Yeah.
we're being very fancy. We're getting our lashes done.
Yeah. Guys, say hi to the vlog. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is 12 days to graduation. We're not doing much actually, but as you can see, my room is a lovely, lovely mess. And we need to fix that, need to get rid of all that because, yeah. I also need to start packing to go back home because we're almost done, we're graduating. I'm also going to be working on my thesis, so that's really all for today.
We're exploring.
Hey guys, I'm so sad, but today marks T-minus 10 days till I graduate. I didn't really do anything today, but I finished my thesis. And one thing that I'm gonna start doing tonight is taking off like markings and decorations in my room. I'm so sad, but like all the notes on my study desk thing are going off tonight. So yeah, I'm also making a TikTok about it, and I'm really sad, but like I'm also happy because it's time to go. So yeah. Hey guys, it is officially T-9. We're in the single digits. Yeah. Today is the 6th of June. Tomorrow and Thursday, I have my final CIE A-level exams. Yes. And tomorrow is also Daraja. So it's going to be a bit packed these coming days. Also, because I ordered some packages, so they're coming in. But yeah. So we're gonna do that. Today is just studying for my exams tomorrow, and maybe like I don't know, that's really all. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated as I go. So go head over and watch my reels of yesterday where I was getting ready with me. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup routine kind of video, but yeah. Hey guys, I just finished getting ready and I filmed a reel on like doing my makeup with me today. I finally learned how to do my eyebrows. Finally. I'll put the reels up here. I'll also put the link in the description. But now it's time to go study in the LC. Hey guys, we're going for our chemistry
last paper
exam. This is our last paper.
Last chemistry
paper ever. Pretty excited, pretty stoked. What are your expectations?
Aiming for a solid 20 out of 40. Yeah.
I'm aiming for a nice 21, 22, mm-hmm. and 40. Gotta keep the hopes high.
Yeah.
Hot. Yeah. Anyways, we'll see you after. Bye! This is T-minus 8 till graduation. Last day of exams, guys.
Yeah.
Ready to go slay. Oh, my forehead is shining. Hey guys, so here's the situation. Today's T-minus 7, I finished my exams, finally, done with A-levels, done with the whole CIE thing, but I have to pack. So this is going to go in my T-minus 7 vlog as a sneak peek, and this is also going to be a pack with me vlog, and like pack up my room as well to go back home, because this is my last time leaving in South Africa as I graduate in 7 days. I'm not excited, but my room is a huge, huge mess. I'm selling some of my clothes, so I'm gonna tell people to come over just so they can see the clothes that I have, and they can like take them. Then as I'm carrying my wardrobe as well, any clothes I need to sell, I will sell. And then today we got this alumni shirt like for a program at my school, and I'm so excited to wear it. But it's like hitting that I'm going, and I'm like, what? Huh? But yeah, I'm gonna start with my wall. This has been like my favorite wall so far, like I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna start with taking stuff down there. I'm gonna do a time lapse, but I'm also gonna clear my bed because some people wanna come check out clothes. But yeah, this is a long intro, but welcome to the video.
Hey
Hey guys, it is T-611 and I'm doing my hair and my nails. I'm about to go in for my nail appointment, but yeah.
Did you stand there all alone?
Hey guys, so I've done my nails. Little update, I love them, they're so cute. So now I'm about to do my hair. Did my first video in forever. Not by myself, of course. Someone is helping me do that. So because my hair is like a bit a mess, I'm gonna go wash it right now and do all the necessary things that need to be done. Prom prep all the way. Prom grad prep all the way. And I'm so happy. The wig is gonna look so slay, so nice, so cool. But yeah, okay. Bye guys. I'll see you in a bit. Hey guys, this is what the hair is looking like before I put my wig cap on. Like, yeah, forehead is banging. But yeah, 6:30, prom is tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. It is officially T-5, and today is prom day. So excited. I've never had prom in my life before, so this is my first time, so I'm getting ready to like, yeah, eat a prom with you. But yeah, I'm just gonna set up my bed and just make sure everything's fine, and I'm gonna go do laundry now. Okay, so it's 7 a.m. the plan is to go get a shower now because the water is going to be hot, like try and like, yeah, my face. And then I'm gonna do my laundry because I have to do that because I need to return a few things. I'm gonna be filming a video with my friend Yasmin, so this is kind of a short video because we're getting ready for prom together, and it's gonna be like get ready with me while we just talk about like random facts. So yeah. Okay guys, it is now around 12:15. So the first bus for prom leaves at like 3 o'clock. The second one leaves around 4. So I'm aiming for the second bus. I'm not aiming for the first bus, another bus. So I've done basically every single thing. And I took a nap, watched some TV. Never Have I Ever Season 4, so good. And now I'm about to start my makeup with Yasmin. I'm also gonna straighten my hair, do all the works, lay it flat down. Oh, I look like an egg. But yeah. Guys, we're basically done. This is Yasmin. This is me. And we did them all by ourselves. Self-sufficient queens. I don't know if I'm gonna get ready now because it's just 3. I don't want to get my dress.
Yeah, it's just, we're supposed to be getting done by 3.
I need to pack my bag, like the bags that doesn't have like every single thing inside. But yeah. Yay! Okay. Oh, I'm all dressed. You guys will see the full look later.
Peace out.
Hey guys, it is 3 days until graduation. Today is just a really simple day. I'm not doing anything at all. But I'm gonna return my textbooks and my lab coat because I'm officially done with A-level bio and A-level chemistry. So I have to return my books to the lab. So I'm just gonna go do that and maybe just hang out with friends for the rest of the day. Yeah. Hey guys, it is T-1. The lighting is so bad, but it is 8:55 a.m. and it is almost time for my thesis. I'm really excited about my topic. I have my notes here. If I have like recordings, which I probably would, I would like insert them. But yeah, 1 day to graduation. Hey everyone, my name is Amolu Akite Titomi Zenita Yasmin Akinwe, and for my thesis I'll be talking about the bioethics of genetic engineering and its impact on future societies. Bioethics are the rules and the laws that govern like scientific research and STEM research, and Genetic engineering is basically genetically editing the foundation of a human being by their DNA, and I'll basically be talking about that to begin with, and then how it's going to impact future societies on the African continent. So thank you everyone for coming. Thank you for being here. Okay.
Hey guys. Hey. This is our last time picking food from the ALA gate.
We are. It's the same way you showed me. Cannonball off the porch side, all the kids trying off the roof. Just the same way you showed me.
It is graduation day. T minus 03.
Omoluwa Kite, Titomi, Yasmin, Sanita, Akikube.
Glory to God.